When you live an honest life without harming others or stealing their work, detached from worldly possessions and in control of your passions, you free your mind and emotions from distracting conflicts. Purifying and disciplining this freed mind and body, being satisfied in yourself and knowing yourself deeply, then dedicating your entire being to the pursuit of union with the divinity, creates a spiritual lifestyle encouraging growth. This is the essence of the Yamas and Niyamas.